안녕, 예사야님과 준비입니다. 오늘은 성경이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 오늘은 원더풀 스토리를 읽어볼게요. 도란노 이야기는 빨리하고 다음 시간에 이걸 읽어드릴게요. Chapter 1. God made it any things. In the beginning, there was nothing. There was no sun, there was no moon, there were no stars. I will make the world, God said. So God made it the world. I will make a sun. God said, God made it the sun. The sun helps you see things too in daytime. I will make moon. God said, God made it the moon. The moon helps you see things at night. I will make star. God said, what do you think he did then? God made it star. Do you like star? God made it a man and human. God made it you and me. God made it many more things. Two, he made it them for you and me. Are you happy that God made it everything? Thank you, God, for everything. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Something bad, something sad. Adam and Eve's husband. Eve was Adam's wife. They had a good home. They had good food. They could go anywhere. They went in to go. They could do anything they went in to do. They had many good things and they were happy. But there was one thing they could not do. You must not eat the fruit on that tree. God said, for a time, Adam and Eve did not eat the fruit from the tree. Satan said to Adam, to Eve, one day it looks delicious. Try it. It will make you well. He said, Eve knew that God did not want her to eat it, but she didn't obey God's word and eat the fruit. Adam ate it too. Then Adam and Eve knew that they had done something very bad. They were very sad. God made them go any from their home. He took any their good food. It began to hurt them. We did obey God's word. They said, "It is good for us to return to God too." 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Noah made it a big boat. Make a big boat. God said, "Yes." Said Noah, I will. Noah loved Jesus. God. Noah obeyed God. He went and to do what God said. God told Noah how to make the boat. Noah made it as God said. It took a long, long time. Noah put a skins of animal on the boat. Then Noah went into the boat. His family went with him. One day started a rain. It rained to the water went over the house. It went over the tree. The water went here, soon there were no more people, but Noah and his family were safe in the boat. Noah obeyed God, so God took care of Noah. Thank you, God, Noah said one day. Noah thanked God for taking care of him. He thanked God for taking care of his family. He thanked God for taking care of the animals. Thank you, God, for taking care of me. 오, 우리는 이게 어떤 이야기인지 알려줄게요, 이제. 네, 맨 처음에는 하나님이 창조를 하셨어요. 맨 처음에는 아무것도 없었어요. 근데 하나님만 있었어요. 그래서 하나님이 세상을 만들려고 했어요. 그래서 빛과 어둠이 만드시고, 그 다음에 태양과 달이 만드시고, 그 다음에 별들도 만들고, 모든 걸 만들었어요. 그 다음에 사람도 만들었지요. 끝. 네, 이번에는 이거예요. 네, 아담과 하와가 살았어요. 근데 아담과 하와는 엄청나게 좋은 집을 갖고 있었어요. 그 다음에 엄청나게 좋은 음식도 갖고 있고, 그래서 그 다음에 엄청나게 기뻤어요. 근데 하나님이 말씀하셨어요. 이 에덴 동산 가운데 있는 나무 열매는 먹으면 안 된다. 만져도 안 된다. 라고 했어요. 근데 하와가 이 나무로 갔어요. 이 동상 가운데 있는 나무. 근데 사탄이 뱀으로 변신해 이렇게 씹었어요. 이걸 먹어봐. 이걸 먹으면 하나님처럼 될 거야. 이렇게 말했더니 하와가 먹어버렸어요. 그 다음에 아담한테도 먹어버렸어요. 그 다음에 하나님은 에덴 동산에서 쫓겨나게 되었어요. 그러니까 우리도 하나님을 믿어요. 네, 이거는 노아는 하나님이 잘 믿는 사람이었어요. 근데 다른 사람들은 엄청나게 하나님을 싫어했어요. 근데 하나님이 말씀하셨어요. 노아한테. 배를 만들어라 라고 했어요. 그래서 노아는 배를 만들었어요. 그래서 이배 안에 동물들도 들어가고 했어요. 그 다음에 비가 엄청나게 많이 왔어요. 그 다음에 바닷물이 되어 버렸어요. 그러면서 아무것도 없어지게 되었어요. 근데 노아는 살아 있었어요. 그래서 노아는 정말 고마워했어요. 이야기 끝. 네, 오늘은 성경 이야기 이거 봤는데 어땠어? 재밌나요? 그럼 만나면 바이.